Welcome to my channel, my teacher. In this video, I am going to explain the book by cancers in 14th unit in 10th biology, transportation in plants and circulation in animals. Choose the correct answer. First one, active transport involves A. Movement of molecules from lower to higher concentration. B. Expenditure of energy. C. It is an uphill task. D. All of the above. Answer is D. All of the above. Second question, water which is absorbed by roots is transported to aerial parts of the plant through A. Cortex, B. Epidermis, C. Phloem, D. Xylem. Answer is D. Xylem. Third question. During transpiration, there is loss of A. Carbon dioxide, B. Oxygen, C. Water, D. None of the above. Answer is C. Water. Fourth question. Root hairs are A. Cortical cell, B. Projection of epidermal cell, C. Unicellular, D. Both B and C. Answer is D. Both B and C. Fifth question. Which of the following process requires energy? A. Active transport, B. Diffusion, C. Osmosis, all of them. Answer is option A. Active transport. Sixth question. The wall of human heart is made of A. Endocardium, B. Epicardium, C. Myocardium, D. All of the above. Answer is option D. All of the above. Seventh question. Which is the correct sequence of blood flow? A. Ventricle, atrium, vein, arteries. Atrium, ventricle, veins, arteries. C. Atrium, ventricle, arteries, vein. D. Ventricles, vein, atrium, arteries. Answer is option C. Atrium, ventricle, arteries, vein. Eighth question. A patient with blood group O was injured in an accident, has blood loss. Which group of blood should be used by doctor for transfusion? A. O group, B. AB group, C. A or B group, D. All blood group. Answer is option A. O group. Ninth question. Heart of heart is called A. SA naught, B. AV naught, C. Purkinje fibers, D. Bundle of His. Answer is option A. SA node. Tenth question. Which one of the following shows correct composition of blood? A. Plasma, blood plus lymphocyte, B. Serum, blood plus fibrinogen, C. Lymph, plasma plus RBC plus WBC, D. Blood, plasma plus RBC plus WBC plus platelets. Answer is option D. Blood, plasma plus RBC plus WBC plus platelets. Fill in the blanks. First one. Dash involves evaporative loss of water from aerial parts. Answer. Transpiration. Second question. Water enters into the root hair cell through dash membrane. Answer, semi-permeable membrane. Third question, part of the root that absorbs water from the soil is dash. Answer, root hairs. Fourth question, normal blood pressure is dash. Answer, 120 per 80 mmHg. Fifth question, the normal human heartbeat rate is about dash time per minute. Answer, 72 to 75. Match the following. First one, symplastic pathway, plasmodesmata. Transpiration, leaf. Osmosis, pressure gradient. Root pressure, pressure in xylem. Section 2. First one, leukemia, blood cancer. Platelets, thrombocytes. Monocytes, phagocyte. Leukopenia, decrease in leukocytes. AB blood group, absence of antibody. O blood group, absence of antigen. Eosinophil, allergic condition. Neutrophils, inflammation. State whether true or false. If false, write the correct statement. First one, the phloem is responsible for the translocation of food. Answer, true. Second one, plants lose water by the process of transpiration. Answer, true. Third question, the form of sugar transported through the phloem is glucose. Answer, false. Correct statement, the form of sugar transported through the phloem is sucrose. Fourth question, in apoplastic movement, the water travels through the cell membrane and enters the cell. Answer, false. Correct statement, in symplastic movement, the water travels through the cell membrane and enters the cell. Fifth question, when guard cells lose water, the stoma opens. Answer, false. Correct statement, when guard cells lose water, the stoma closes. Sixth question, initiation and stimulation of heartbeat take place by nerves. Answer, false. Correct statement, initiation and stimulation of heartbeat take place by muscles. Seventh one, all veins carry deoxygenated blood. Answer, false. Correct statement, all veins carry deoxygenated blood except pulmonary vein. Eighth question, WBC defend the body from bacterial and viral infections. Answer, true. Ninth question, the closure of the mitral and tricuspid valves at the start of the ventricular systole produces the first sound, lub. Answer, true. Answer in a word or sentence. First one, name two-layered protective covering of human heart. Answer, pericardium. Second one, what is the shape of RBC in human blood? Answer, biconcave or disc shaped. Third one, why is the color of the blood red? Answer, RBC impart red color to the blood due to the presence of respiratory pigment hemoglobin. Fourth question, which kind of cells are found in the lymph? Answer, white blood cells. Fifth one, name the heart wall associated with the major arteries leaving the ventricles? Answer, semilunar valves. Sixth one, mention the artery which supplies blood to the heart muscle. Answer, coronary artery. Short answer questions. First one, what causes the opening and closing of guard cells of stomata during transpiration? Answer, the opening and closing of the stomata is due to the change in turgidity of the guard cells. When water enters into the guard cells, they become turgid and the stoma open. When the guard cells lose water, it becomes flaccid and the stoma closes. Second question, what is cohesion? Answer, the force of attraction between molecules of water is called cohesion. Third question, trace the pathway followed by water molecules from the time it enters a plant root to the time it escapes into the atmosphere from a leaf. Sir, once the water enters the root hairs, the concentration of water molecules in the root hair cells become more than that of the cortex. Thus, water from the root hair moves to the cortical cells by osmosis and then reaches the xylem. From there, the water is transported to the stem and leaves. Fourth question, what would happen to the leaves of a plant that transpires more water than its absorption in the roots? Answer, when the leaves of a plant transpires more water than its absorption, it results in excessive transpiration. This leads to wilting or drying of leaves. It may cause the death of the plant. Fifth one, describe the structure and working of the human heart. Answer, the heart is made of specialized type of muscle called the cardiac muscle. The heart is enclosed in a double-walled sac called pericardium. The human heart is four-chambered. The two upper thin-walled chambers of the heart are called auricle or atria, and two lower thick-walled chambers are called ventricles. The chambers are separated by partition called septum. The septum between auricles and ventricles prevents the mixing of oxygenated and deoxygenated blood. The right atrium receives deoxygenated blood from the different parts of the body through the main veins, superior vena cava, inferior vena cava, and coronary sinus. Pulmonary veins bring oxygenated blood to the left atrium from the lungs. The right and left auricles pump blood into the right and left ventricles respectively. The right and left pulmonary arteries supply deoxygenated blood to the lungs of the respective side. The oxygenated blood is supplied by the aorta to various organs of the body. The coronary arteries supply blood to the heart. Now, sixth question. Why is the circulation in man referred to as doubled circulation? Answer, in man, the blood circulates twice through the heart in one complete cycle. So, it is called doubled circulation. In double circulation, the oxygenated blood do not mix with the deoxygenated blood. Seventh question, what are heart sounds? How are they produced? Answer, the rhythmic closure and opening of the valves cause the sound of the heart. The first sound, labis, of longer duration and is produced by the closure of the tricuspid and bicuspid valves after the beginning of ventricular systole. The second sound, dup, is of a shorter duration and produced by the closure of semilunar valves at the end of ventricular systole. Eighth question, what is the importance of valves in the heart? Answer, the valves are the muscular flaps that regulate the flow of blood in a single direction and prevent backflow of blood. The heart contains three types of valves. Ninth question, who discovered RH factor? Why was it named so? Answer, RH factor was discovered by Landsteiner and Wiener in 1940 in rhesus monkey. The RH name was derived from the name of the rhesus monkey. 10th question, how are arteries and veins structurally different from one another? Answer, artery, vein, distributing vessel, collecting vessel, pink in color, red in color, blood flow with high pressure, blood flow with low pressure. Wall of artery is strong, thick and elastic. Wall of vein is weak, thin and non-elastic. All arteries carry oxygenated blood except pulmonary arteries. All veins carry deoxygenated blood except pulmonary veins. Internal walls are absent, internal walls are present. 11th question, why is the sinoatrial node called the pacemaker of heart? Answer, sinoatrial node acts as the pacemaker of the heart because it is capable of initiating impulse which can stimulate the heart muscles to contract. The impulse from the sinoatrial node spreads as a wave of contraction over the right and left atrial wall, pushing the blood through the atrioventricular valves into the ventricles. The wave of contraction from SA node reaches the atrioventricular node, which is stimulated to emit an impulse of contraction spreading to the ventricular muscle via the atrioventricular bundle and the Purkinje fibers. 12th question, differentiate between systemic circulation and pulmonary circulation. Answer, systemic circulation, pulmonary circulation. Circulation of oxygenated blood from the left ventricle of the heart to various organs of the body and return of deoxygenated blood to the right atrium. The path of pulmonary circulation starts in the right ventricle. Pulmonary artery arises from the right ventricle and reaches the lungs with deoxygenated blood. Aorta carries oxygenated blood to all the organs of the body. Pulmonary veins collect the oxygenated blood from the lungs and supplies it to the left atrium of the heart. 13th question, the complete events of cardiac cycle last for 0.8 second. What is the timing for each event? Answer, each cardiac cycle lasts about 0.8 second. The events during a single cardiac cycle involves A, atrial systole, contraction of auricles 0.1 second, B, ventricular systole, contraction of ventricles 0.3 second, C, ventricular diastole, relaxation of ventricle 0.4 second. Thanks for watching my video. If you like this video, kindly subscribe my channel, my teacher.